Judges have been told to delay the sentencing of criminals currently on bail because prisons are full, according to a report in today's Times newspaper. This morning, the Health Secretary acknowledged that prisons are under huge pressure, adding that Justice Secretary will make a statement to the Commons on Monday, but he refused to comment on whether sentencing was being affected.